Okay, well, this is my new car. It's a 97 Volkswagen Jetta. There's my old car, the T-Ruck Explorer, whatever you want to say. And there's my amp, it's the one I've always used. But the new addition to the car, to the family, is an Atomic LEL18. Says it can handle up to 10,000 watt burps. Now, I'm not going to be feeding it that anytime soon. Right now, I'm feeding it about maybe 100 watts off that Boss amp. Maybe. Can't wait. I'm going to be upgrading to a Belva 3000D very soon. But yeah, we're going to be playing some White Clouds here. And that's what the gain is at. Less than half. Here we go. I hope this camera will be able to pick up the flex. There's a lot of it. Oh, it hurts my ears. Knock my speaker out. That speaker has a tremendous amount of bass coming out of it, and it's underpowered by, I can't even imagine how much. But yeah, that's my video, and I hope you guys enjoyed that flex from that door back there. I think once I upgrade, I'm gonna have to watch my window. I might even break my window. Alright, see you again.